这是他们在美江巡访的第七站。首先，我要代表台湾政府驻多伦多办事处，感谢中华民国侨务委员会、当代乐坊以及多伦多台商会合力促成今天晚上的表演，共同庆祝中华民国双十国庆，同时呢，也促进台湾加拿大的文化艺术交流。当代乐坊在台湾是非常著名的一个文化表演团体，每一位表演者呢都是才华无限，他们结合了台湾的传统文化，用最创新艺术现代艺术的方式来呈现台湾自由民主多元包容的一个文化内容跟底蕴。待会呢，相信大家可以慢慢欣赏，来感受一下台湾文化的魅力。我们祝福今天晚上的表演圆满成功。Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, my great pleasure to be here in this evening. I hope everyone had a chance to taste the good food from Taiwan at the opening reception. And now we're going to have a good show from Taiwan presented by Formosa Melody Music Center, one of the best culture troupes in Taiwan.I think this is one of the best ways to celebrate the National Day of the Republic of China, Taiwan, October 10th. And also is a good way to promote mutual cultural understanding between Taiwan and Canada. We know both countries are making commitment to inclusion and multiculturalism. I wish everyone a great evening. Enjoy the show. Thank you.
也要感谢住处跟中心的协调安排， 那更加要感谢我们主办单位、承办单位的精心策划，我们才能够在这里共聚一堂来欣赏这么精彩的表演。当然，再次也要感谢各位乡亲的莅临观赏。我在此预祝我们的表演圆满成功，也祝贺我们中华民国生日快乐，国运昌隆，各位贵宾身体健康，谢谢大家。
祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐。